That dryager did such a nice job. And there's gonna be very minimal loss, really. So I'm gonna start by just taking this end off. You can see some of that discoloration there. This part, we'll discard that. And then we're just gonna square this up for our first steak. That'll go into some ground beef. And then we can just start going down through and cutting some steaks. This is a beautifully 42-day dry-aged strip steak ready for the grill. So a nice inch to an inch and a quarter.